written? Is it better than Dr. Seuss' Horton Hears a Who?
Yes, it is. It's by an amazing author named Julia Alvarez.
Is it better than Harry Potter?
It's emotional and funny, and it has a crazy note that reminds me of your aunt.
What about Captain Underpants? It can't be as good as that. What about... Well, the Wild?
All right, will you please be quiet now? All right, this is what's going on. Miguel's mom got a divorce with her husband, and they moved from New York to Vermont. Now, Miguel's mom was feeling pretty sad, so she called her aunt Lola to come stay from the Dominican Republic.
Miguel isn't too excited already, and he feels like his family already stands out enough in Vermont. He just wants things to return to the way they were.
That's what the first scene.
I still don't think he's as good as Harry Potter, man.
Estás perdiendo mi primer bien de vida. sing again?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Gotta run a staff meeting.
Well, I guess I'm gonna take the school bus today. The 31st of March. My anniversary of the first decade on planet Earth.
We'll celebrate later, I promise.
We have a rap that we made for Tia Lola, and it's the best rap ever.